you again. That's it, come near me. Yeah, I think our Sombra joined back, but just as our Mercy decided that it was a losing fight, I don't think she's coming back. I had a game yesterday that I won, so we had a lever. Can't follow you from the mines. Nice. I was just about to bubble you, but I got caught in the very edge of the EMP. Surrender. Yeah, but Mercy just couldn't deal with it. So. The annoying thing is we have to have another round of this. I mean, it's good for, like, grinding out experience and loot boxes, but... Oh, without two healers, we haven't really got the support infrastructure to do Rhyme Zarya, so maybe we should... play... whatever. Try to stick to the plan, Sombra. Yeah... I mean, I can't play Roadhog, but I can play D.Va, Wrecking Ball, or Winston. Dive in and cause havoc. My ultimate is charging. Yeah, I mean they've got Sombra. My ultimate is charging. Make things got a bit you. Difficult. Well, they'll hack me, and then the rest of the team capitalize on that. There's Arya's half, she's got no bubble, she's running away. Mercy had just like kept the faith. I think she was waiting for the timer. As soon as it timed out, she left. Oh shit! Oh! What the fuck? What knocked me back? I'm not going at that bridge, I'm just going straight to the point. Haha! Damn. Yeah, I'm just getting hacked every time I try and roll in. Switch to Fever. I mean, they're spawn camping, that's good for the stuff, no. Oops, nope, but I have to do this. We absolutely ruined them when we had six people.
Play of the game.
That's agitating. I don't know, it feels like there should be more, like, I don't know, like, I know it's possible to win a game in that situation, but it's feels like the expectation is far more that you lose. And if you absolutely stomp a first round like that and then lose the next two, the SR system should be able to detect that and go like, oh right, that was probably because you had a lever. Like two people disconnecting. So like it's not really a reflection of your skill. Yeah. Now, I think if one person disconnects on a team, I'd almost just like cut all SR games for both sides in half. Select your view. 'Cause it just so changes the balance of the game. The Varu. People are still really enjoying playing as Roadhog. I'm gonna try and see, but I'm considering Anna. Sure.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Ah, my friends! What is all standing around? Glory to be won.
I'll see how it goes.
Fine, don't you think it's time to punish them? You're not getting
in. Get in there, start swinging.
I will fight to my last breath.
Yeah, people still really love insta-locking Roadhog. You know, like, he's been handed some pretty hefty nerfs. Uh-oh. We didn't make it through. Out. Not win that fight. Oh, okay. Got Ash up top. I can't believe we didn't win the first part of that fight. Told you we'd been fighting. I couldn't fight you.
Thank you.
They're still fighting me yet.
I'm ready to start a blizzard.
Your safety is my primary concern. Cease your resistance.
Oh my god, the first thing Soldier does is run through the arches, immediately goes down for one hit. Oh. I'm gonna switch to Anna.
Oh,
Yeah.
I must rejoin the team.
It's annoying. Annoying enough being a May 1 trick, but then to not even be any good at playing May. Now May isn't switching. They want to just do double shield. Lost interest and turned face to right. That's okay. Right. Bastion is the only one on our team who could conceivably have contested Farah, and he just completely lost interest in her. Like, no reason. She's still in the air, firing rockets at us. He just transformed, side, right. Fucking Bastion. Sorry. Oh look, Bastion wasn't an instant win button.
Play of the game. Yeah, it really felt like the DPS should have been making use of the space that, like, that you managed to claim. Instead, May put that, like, really random wall in the small room on the left. And then got you killed when we actually reached the final point. Oh, another thing that happened yesterday. I came out of the spawn on Numbani, and a McCree had like flanked the entire team, was lining up a high noon on like on everyone. I think he must have been like about to kill the entire team because I jumped on top of him, put a bubble on him, and so he like missed every shot, and then just electrocuted him to death. He spent the rest of the game like so tilted, he was just like focusing me, even though I was Winston. He was like just came after me and no one else. He even, on the very last push, their Ana slept me right in their backline. He walked out of spawn and solo ulted me, like a foot away from me. I was on the ground. Yeah, I got a screen cap of it because it was so good. Should we do a bit of diving? Pharah and Genji, so quite like to try and play D.Va. Break no gas. Soldier high ground. Just forget about it for now. I mean, I'm tempted to just leave him alive. He's isolated from his team. Big gong.
my tank up. I'm on a 15 player kill switch. Alright, thank you, Brig. Push me away from danger. Zen is pretty good. Just build up. Yeah! We need either kill on Lucio. Well, select your hero. I think I went well chiefly because their tanks were a bit overly aggressive at times. Like, their Reinhardt was a bit crazy. You wanna try. So, we need to hold the point more, so. Ryan's area? Justice!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
We shall prove ourselves in glove!
Courtyard area is easier with Ryan's area. That's true. Well, hopefully while we're like keeping them occupied, if our healers can keep us up, DPS can get good angles. I don't know. Genji, soldier. Brawl us.
Join me. Don't worry, my friend.
Power,
Oh, that's annoying.
Oh, thanks, Moira.
Fucking damage, doing damage to their ult instead of healing me.
She should have just turned, like, a little bit and been blasting me with that. Kept me alive in Beaver's face. I could have killed Beaver.
Two seconds. And go. Got my ult. I teleported one too. Ah, damn it.
Why does this keep happening? We can easily win this. Yeah, well, we marched this payload, like, basically unhindered from the beginning to the end. They're having to fight every step of the way.
I'm on it.
2 seconds, I'll get my double back.
I'm gonna die. Don't worry about it.
We just do not deserve to keep losing these games.
I do want to throw down my ult, but I don't think we've got anything to combo it with. Is up top. Yep, Moira's throwing damage orbs up there at Beaver. Yeah, the one tank that, like, is going to be the least bothered by a damage orb anyway. Like, none of the tanks are going to be particularly, like, tested by it.
Didn't they use... Yeah, they probably already used Death Blossom. They didn't... They used Beak in that last fight. I think they did as well. He's up top, still looking for... Oh, damn. I mean, if we can... But I don't think we're gonna.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
We could go. Yeah, we can go D.Va and. We could do Sigma or Wrecking Ball.
Sense to you.
D.Va in the flesh. Ooh, can I get your autograph?
Only if I can get yours too. I love your new album.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Think you can keep up with me? Alright. Game face on.
Oh, okay.
Check this out.
Yeah. What to do?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 60 seconds.
These damage orbs. Oh shit. I'm low. Not getting any healing. We've got Lucio as a healer. I mean, there's a problem by itself.
A marked improvement.
Ruining my day. I'm on 30 health and I have been for like the last few seconds. Reaper up top.
Ready.
No, without any healing, I can't really do anything to do any damage. Bam. Fucking Moira! From the moment they came through the front gate until like they were right round that corner and you used your ult, I had 30 health and was just getting no fucking healing from either of our supports. Nearly C9. They wanted to try pirate ship as well. Yeah, what do you want? What do you want us to pick?
Describing your work as unethical would be a kindness.
But the true question is whether or not you can deny your discoveries.
No way she gets that hot. I've nearly got my ult already. And with one, I think.
Oh.
yeah, back half up here. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not fucking DPSing Moira.
Group up here. System restart initiated.
No.
Just a what's this fucking Mercy knowing for? Get it moving. Nice. No healing again. Yeah, I'll stay. Oh, we've got hands over behind us. Fair hands over just killed like one of the fastest moving characters with the slowest moving ult. At this stage, it's almost feeling like it would have been a kindness to just lose. Oh
Jesus Christ. We would have absolutely ruined them. I don't even know. What do you reckon? Yeah, we could try it.
Justice will be done.
Bastion's gonna be expecting you to just stand in front of him either way.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Bastion can be a really good hero, but like he actually requires a lot more moving around than most Bastion players want to do. They just want to transform into turret mode and just spam into the enemy. Like, if you can get a good angle.
Reinhardt, where would you be without me?
Like doing what we're trying to do here with Bastion, probably not going to work. 60 seconds. Yeah, Moira's just DPSing. She's literally doing no healing. She just fucking watched both of you die. What the fuck is the matter with Moira's? Like, she was doing a lot of healing in that last round. Is on me. And then Moira's down.
Heroes never die.
Looking on. What the hell is going on? Well, it's winnable. We just have to get around that corner.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
We can't come off payload, really, so what are we going to play? So we've tried. Yeah, I kind of want to try Zarya again, but I mean, I also don't mind D.Va. D.Va is quite good for spamming into them, pressuring them from different angles. I don't know. I know that whatever I pick, it's going to be stuck with that basically. Double shield. Perfect, so I'm gonna fly up onto the bridge and like immediately stop. Orisa's low. Mercy's going for the red, she's half. Mercy's down.
Okay, 30 seconds.
and we push that in. That fucking game. Holy shit. Yeah. Yeah, that's, there you go. Doing a bit of healing by accident, but focusing on the damage. Then throw a damage orb out. Fuck's sake. 76 eliminations.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
Yeah. I've got 62.